Meet Ali. He's a 10-year-old who loves to play cricket and read novels. Every day, he goes to school to learn because he wants to become a bada admi. Fast forward 8 years and he has just completed his education and is now going to pursue further studies. Another 4 years have gone by and now he's a college graduate with a world of opportunities awaiting him. Except, he quickly learns that this world of opportunities is just an illusion. He tries everywhere for a year, but to no avail. He finally manages to secure a job, but not the one he had hoped for. What went wrong? Let's go back 12 years to when he went to school. This is what his school was like. Because of that school, he went to a college like this. Because of that school, he now has a job like this. Could we have done something to fix his school? Yes. At SASAI, we do school assessment for school improvements so that children like Ali have a chance to benefit from quality education. A chance to stand on an equal footing with the rest of the world. A chance to make our world a better place.